Ecuador, a unique place, with warm beaches and sands, bathed by the Caribbean Sea. It is Santa Marta, the oldest city in Colombia. It offers its visitors a land full of history, myths, and culture. It is known as the birth of America. It is the ideal destination for lovers of the sun, the sea, and nature. It is the ideal destination for hiking and extreme sports. You can enjoy the best experiences here, in our beloved land. Here you greet, as if being nice were allowed. And it is enjoyed as if it were a dirty. History, biodiversity, good food, and the warmest people in the country await you in Santa Marta. On behalf of my city, I invite you to get to know it and enjoy it. Santa Marta, the magic of having it all.
Hi, my name is Valentina.
And my name is Joseph. We're students of 10th grade and the hosts of today's activities.
We are going to have the opening ceremony. First, we are going to listen to the anthem of the Colombian Republic.
Second, we're going to listen to a poem of Santa Marta.
Trágica agonía en tu regazo. corazón, como en fantásticos joyeles, apenas sueltan anclas los papeles.
Deslumbra la ambición del escribano y nace a la cantiga sonora.
Diceis a que a diario su gloria construye con ahínco de estudiante triunfador. Tu talento de sueños, tu nombre corona, falta irona que su cultura legó. Samarista que a diario trabajas para ser el mejor. Con ahínco de estudiante triunfador, liceísta que a diario su brazo de luz levanta, cual sol de esperanza se posará en ti. Tu corazón se colme por siempre en sabiduría, que viva la juventud, porque en ti no ha de pasar. Samarista que a diario trabajas para ser el mejor, liceísta que su gloria construye con ahínco de estudiante triunfador. Samarista de esfuerzos y ardua convicción, paz y amor llena tu corazón. Guardián de indeleble valores eres tú, camina liceísta con donaire y con valor. Samarista que a diario trabajas para ser el mejor, liceísta que su gloria construye con ahínco de estudiante triunfador. Liceísta que forjas la historia de tu nación, alza tus ojos samaristas hacia el mundo. Samarista de paz, de fe y de candor, samarista tú eres la paz y el amor. Samarista que a diario trabajas para ser el mejor, liceísta que su gloria construye con ahínco de estudiante triunfador.
Now, some words from our dear director and Miss Aurora Garay de Raya.
Good morning, everyone. I am Miss Aurora Garay. Welcome to our virtual English Day. Enjoy.
No, with you a warm greeting from our teacher, from the facility of our school, Liceo San Mario, go ahead, Miss Elena Guerrero Barros.
Hey, hello everyone. I hope you guys are doing well at home, especially my students. I'm Silena Guerrero, teacher of the grade 7 class. Please enjoy the presentation your classmates have prepared for English Day. This is the result of hard work. I miss you all very much, and I hope to see you soon, guys. God bless you and enjoy. Bye bye. I love you.
Now, we will have the pleasure of enjoying the choreography We Are the World and shares our primary students with the support and participation of their teachers. Enjoy it!
Thank you.
dart in Valentina? It's amazing. Right now, we will see the presentation of 6th grade kids with the support of their teacher, Miss Sandra Salgado. The presentation is Likes and Dislikes at the Thriller Dance. Enjoy it!
Hi, I'm Sophie, and today I will show you what I like and don't like. 1. I like cooking. 2. I love painting and drawing. 3. I love singing. And I love crazy about watching movies alone and romantics. Know what I don't like. 1. I don't like washing dishes. 2. I hate leaving my house. And 3. I can't stand my brother. Thank you for watching, teacher. Bye!
I am crazy about this touch, Papa!
De Calvar estás intentando con Jackson Martínez, vuelve de Abel Aguilar, toca atrás para James, mete un rebote, ¡qué golazo! ¡Gol de Colombia!
I love play football. I like cooking. Dance! I don't like dance!
Juan?
What? I don't like Arequipe. I can't stand my mom being angry.
With the support of the teacher, Mr. Luis Bermudez, also represented by the 6th grade boys.
Hi, my name is Luis. This is my home. Welcome!
In my house, there is a living room and there is a dining room. In my home, there is a bathroom. In my home, there is a kitchen.
In my home, there is a backyard.
In my home, there are a 2 bedrooms. Thank you! Goodbye!
Hello, teacher. How are you? My name is David Garzon. Today I'm going to show you the parts of my house. It's the first part of my house, the garden. That's as plants. A blender, blender, an oven, and stove. The living room that contains the televisor, the dining room, and decoration table. Let's go. My room has my bed, a closet, and a nightstand. Here are other rooms. The social bathroom has a toilet, soap, hand wash, toilet paper. Air freshener, mirror, and hand towel. The terrace has a bathroom, a barbecue. Thank you, teacher. Estas fueron the parts of my house.
Take of the environment is very highlight to care of the environment, and the 7th grade boys are good about it. We protect the environment will be the sentence and recommendation of the students with the support of the teacher, Miss Elena Guerrero Barros.
Thank you very much.
Hi, my name is Maria Paula Fuentes Quintero. I am going to give you 5 tips to take care of the planet. Tip number 1. We must drop the garbage in a garbage box. Tip number 2. We must save water. Tip number 3. We must save energy. Tip number 4. We must not cut down the trees. And tip number 5. We must not burn the garbage. Thank you. Goodbye.
We must save water.
We must not waste water. Better use a bucket to wash the bicycle.
We should plant trees.
You must calm down and ready to plant more.
Thank you, excellent.
We must recycle.
Stop! No! You must garbage. Recycle.
Very good.
Hello guys, my name is Diego Villar. I am going to give you 5 tips to save environment. Tip number 1, you must not throw garbage to the sea. Tip number 2, you should recycle plastic. Tip number 3, you must save water. You should move on your bike. You must keep the lights off when you don't need them. These are my 5 tips to save the environment. Happy day! Bye bye!
Hi, my name is Valentina Sierra, and today I'm going to talk to you about some actions that we must do to take care of the environment. So let's start.
How to take care of the environment. Number 1, you must separate the garbage. Number 2, you must use products that can be reused. Number 3, you must turn off the lights. Number 4, you mustn't waste water. Number 5, you mustn't use the car at all time. Number 6, you mustn't smoke. Thank you for listening to me. Bye-bye.
And in these times, it is very important to stay at home and be safe. With you, a very special greeting from the father of the family, Gabriel Villar-Ever. Go ahead.
Good morning, everybody. My name is Gabriel Villar, Diego Andres Villar's father, 7th and 5th, Liceo San Mario School. And today, I want to talk about coronavirus pandemic. And in spite of the fact that many people have died and that many companies have disappeared, we have to see the good things and the advantages that we have from this pandemic. There are more advantages than disadvantages, like for example, reuniting family and re-engineering ideas, re-engineering companies, empowering people to their personal care. So there are many more things than the bad things from this pandemic. I wanted to thank teacher Selena for letting me get into this nice group of parents who can talk to you about pandemic, because this is one of the things that happened. You see, we have adopted technology as part of our daily communication now, and this is one of the examples. So thank you very much, teacher Selena, and thank you school for everything.
Finally, we have the after pandemic. These are our plans after the pandemic. So, with you guys, the 10th grade students, with the support of the teacher, Mr. Arturo Echenique. Enjoy it!
Hi, Mr. Echenique. I hope you're fine today. I'm going to present to you my video with my team. It's confirmed by Valentino Ojeda, Maris Niño, Daliana Nunez, and in person, Joseph Oliveira.
Hi there, what's up? After quarantine, I'm going to study on the library because I love study on that place.
After quarantine, I want going to the sea to die because this place fills me with tranquility.
Hi, my name is Mauricio Niño and this is what I do after quarantine. I'm going to play soccer. I'm also going to go shopping centers because I like it.
I'm going to travel with my family.
Hi, my name is Catherine Pacheco.
And I'm Jana Pau. And today we're gonna tell you our plans to do after the pandemic with random letters. So Catherine, what are you going to do after the pandemic?
I'm going to leave the city.
So Jana, what you gonna do after the pandemic?
I'm going to inquire about the places where I can go and I cannot.
I'm going to draw a landscape.
I'm going to stroll out the park.
Thank you for your attention.
Hello. Now you will know our plan for after the quarantine. Let's go.
I am going to travel to Medellin to see my family.
The most beautiful places in my city, Santa Marta.
I am going to return with enthusiasm and joy to my second home school.
My friends to remember the old day.
I going to travel. It's fascinating me to observe nature, people, and the sky from the windows. I going to undoubtedly go swimming. When I swim, I feel free. I feel like I can fly. I feel in zero gravity. It's just magic. I going to also go cycling. I miss feeling that feeling of freedom on wheels. After the confinement, I go to the beach. I miss to wash that use incandescent per mil into the ocean.
Months ago, we locked up in our houses. We left everything. Within a few days, we are going to return to our normal life. We are gonna be free. When I can go out on the street again, I'm going back to my adventures in the sea. With my friends, and we will make up for the lost time.
Oh, baby, I'll be right here, between the sea and silence. So breathe easy, my dear. You can find sunshine in the rain.
Hello everybody, in this short video we are going to talk about your plans for next vacation. I'm going to exercise a lot and going to the park many times. Two, I'm going to meet with my old friends and family and talk about what we did on quarantine. Of course, I'm going to go to the mall, beach and movie. We then and be able to hug when without being afraid.
I'm going to travel with my family to the coffee access. I'm going to buy mangas in Panamericana and in the store Otaku. I'm going to visit my grandparents on vacation at the end of the year.
What are you going to do after the pandemic?
When the pandemic is finally over, I'm going to visit my grandfather, who has spent all this time alone and away from me. And I'm going to meet with my family, because I miss them so much.
Before the quarantine, I used to travel a lot to different parts of Colombia, but due to the quarantine, all the trips were postponed. When everything was over, I am going to travel with my family.
When the pandemic is over, I am going to visit my mother and my family.
I used to go to the movies a lot, but because of quarantine,
I have not been able to go.
When the quarantine is over, I'm going to see a movie.
I have the habit of traveling and visiting my grandmother every vacation. I'm sure this year will be no exception. When the quarantine is over, I'm going to visit my grandmother in her beautiful farm.
I used to talk to friends face to face, but due to the quarantine, it is no longer possible.
After quarantine, I'm going to speak to my friend in person.
Hi, my name is Gustavo Martinez, and today with my friends Emily Miguel, Santiago Maecha, and Luis Manjarres, we will share with you the thing we are going to do after quarantine.
I'm going to the field to have fun, so when I finish quarantine, I'm going to play soccer every day with my friends.
I really miss that sensation of adrenaline and speed. Believe me, Nairo Quintana. So when the quarantine is over, I'm going to ride bike with my dad. Come on, let's go.
I'm going to go to Chinela when the virus calmed down, because I felt the grand attachment to I, because I had grown up in the place.
It's Luis Manjarres. When this quarantine is over on my part, what I want to do is going to the beach and going to the cinema, because I miss my friend. I am spending time with them.
And so we have reached the end of the broadcast. Thank you for accompanying you strong this time, especially in inter, teacher and staff, and the summary community in general, for making this event possible.
The final song with which we say goodbye was prepared in a contribution with students, teachers, and parents. I believe we will win, with the support of the teacher, Mr. Alfredo Acosta of Grade 8.
You know what spreads faster than any virus? It's fear. Now when it comes to fear, you can either forget everything and run. I said, or you can face everything and rise.
I believe.
And let me tell you what I believe.
I believe that.
I believe we will face everything and rise.
I believe that we will win.
You fall, it's how you get back up, and what don't kill us make us stronger, boy. Bet that love, take a swing at us, you better hit hard, cause when we swing back, it's like, oh God, it's time to knuckle up, and fight hard, now let's all buckle up, and fight hard. Hello, buen día a todas tus familias, mi amigo, se parte a mandito, vamos darle duro, te vio. From the bottom, I'm that uncut, real raw. When things get tough, that's when we show up. That's when we show out. That's when we show y'all. It's time to knuckle up and fight hard. Now let's all buckle up and fight hard. Que lo buen día a todas tus familias, mi amigo. Se parte a mandito, vamos darle duro.
I believe that we will win. 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 I believe that we will win.
Bottom line, no matter what, face everything and rise.
Thanks a lot. See you soon. Bye bye.